What? Don't you know, Sheila? Now there's a whole new obesity drug for those of us who can't afford Ozempic and Mounjaro. I've controlled all my cravings to be thinner with Lizzo.
FDA-approved Lizzo makes you feel good about your weight, and it costs 90% less than Ozempic.
I've lowered my standards and my expectations.
I love it. I fucking love it. Because that's what Lizzo is. The lowering of standards and expectation. Remember when she said, I'm the beauty standard? So circus fat ass is beauty now? That's an awfully fucking serious decline in standards. Yeah, so fucking funny.
I don't give two shits.
Lizzo helps you eat everything you want and keep physical activity to a minimum.
I love it.
Some patients report constipation while listening to Lizzo.
I love how they take a shot at her music, too.
Stop listening to Lizzo if you experience suicidal thoughts.
Stop listening to Lizzo if you experience suicidal thoughts. They got the album. Look how fucking irate she is. I love it.
Serious side effects may include pancreatitis, hypothermia.
What the fucking album?
Out your ear. Are you living with concerns of obesity?
Ask about the power of not giving a fuck with Lizzo.
Period.
She's pissed. She's so fucking pissed.